Hi friends, welcome to 120 seconds of tricks. Today, we will learn color changing animation to development. So let's start. First, write down the basic format of HTML5 and link the CSS file to it. Thus, create a development inside body. Now, go to the CSS file. Set the value of margin and padding to 0. Now, give width and height to the body. Now, come to the development. Set its value of width and height. Kindly, assign animation tag to div with identifier, animate, and duration. Now, we will set the value of animation. At 0%, set the background color to red. Similarly, at 35%, 60%, 85%, 100%, set the value to yellow, green, blue, red respectively. You can see, the color has started changing. To adjust the position of div in center, apply display flex to body, set the value of justify content and align items to center respectively. To make the div in circle shape, set the value of border radius to 50%. Assign box shadow properties to div to look more elegant. I hope you find this tutorial useful. Subscribe the channel to get more. Thank you.